Militants fired upon the vehicle of CRPF 183BN at Eid Gah crossing in Pulwama town on Friday morning. Official sources said that, however, no loss of life or injury has been reported in this incident. When contacted, SSP Pulwama Mohammed Asalam Chaudhry said that the gunshot-like sound was heard near CRPF vehicle and we are verifying the incident. Soon after this incident, whole area has been cordoned off. Kashmir, Kolkata 24/7.